I don't wanna go home, but stay on the West Coast, lay low, run all that cash up. Now they want shake hands, but back in the day, man, niggas used to want trash us. Talking tough on the internet won't make a difference in me, better go get your bag up. Better days for me and the guys, so used to going through the pain, all that bad stuff. Money count, big dog, add it up. I don't know why them little niggas mad at us.
Sup, YouTube, 100 grand, Malcolm's the man. You already know the King Von featuring Fivio, I don't know how you say it, Fivio form. I am what I am. Now, I ain't gonna lie to you, we've been growing a little slowly, but we getting to where we want to be, you know what I mean? It's last week I was at 300, I'm at 425 when this day is. Thank God all the blessings that he's all giving me and everything, but I'm getting proud. I'm starting to begin to be proud. I ain't gonna lie to you, this is... That is an accomplishment for me. I don't care what nobody say. I never grew that fast. I mean, it took months to get to, I think 3 months to get 300, 2 months to get to 200. I think 2 months it took to 100. Like, it was, that's an accomplishment for me. I don't care what nobody said. But Killer Von, you know, let me get started on King Von. King Von is that kid when he was a little kid who had silver teeth. You know what I mean? You know that one badass kid when he was a little kid. Like, you just walk around, he always be in trouble with the teachers. Some that's King Von. We call him Killer Von. I'm nowhere close from Chicago or anything, but for what I know, in my head, his nickname is Killer fucking Von. Nigga, you see that one nigga out of fight, you know, you that one nigga when you fighting his mans, you see him, he gonna swing on you. Nigga, you getting your ass jumped if you see him there. Now, you're not even getting jumped, you probably getting killed. His name Killer fucking Von, my nigga. He's gonna kill you. So, it ain't, I'm going to win this fight. I'm going to get jumped. I don't care. Nah. You get jumped. You're taking your life. You're taking your shoes. They're taking your everything. And your ass is going to look sorry over the internet. Do not stay there. Dude, that's why all them fuck niggas keep going through. Hey, man, I ain't going through all that. You stay over there. That's Killer Von over there. Now, 504, I don't really know much about him. I knew he was in the XXL. And then, I don't really listen to his music when he's just him. I already came out with a song called Bop It with Polo G. I was planning on reacting to it, but then I got caught up in work stuff. But, yeah, but I know he's with Pop Smoke, Lil TJ from New York, all them niggas. So, let's get right to this video. Like Killer Von being Killer Von, bro. Oh, he probably stacks, though. So, a lot of black niggas.
Heavy on it.
Oh, block.
What?
I am what I am. What I'm not, see, I never beat.
Okay, he's using one of 5 years beat. Okay, I can see why he got on the beat. I think it's called a drill beat. I told y'all, Killer Von on the Killer Von shit. He always talking, but he gonna kill you. I told y'all, my nigga, he's gonna kill your ass. Oh, that's what he looks like without the hat. I promise you, he never took that hat off a day in my fucking life. I never seen him without the hat.
We ain't never getting cool with the ops. I get the money, I do it a lot.
I get the money, I do it a lot.
Woo! Hey, that nigga's really good at eyelids, bro. I'm trying to tell you. That nigga fat as fuck.
Hey. Like, welcome to the rack. I need a gun. Where's that? It's GK on my back. And now you talking about attack.
Hey.
I'm the lick, I don't know how to act. I am what I am. What I'm not, see, I never beat. Niggas whooping up until we meet.
Man, I don't Came on, better pull out the slugger. But the cops out there, bro, you can't do nothing. Not my bad. Like my bad. You on parole.
And if I sit down, I'm pushing the murder rate. My niggas go slide every day. He been talking that shit, I can't be so.
Bro, I know, bro. Hey, look, I'll tell y'all, this nigga name is Killer Von. It's not King Von no more, it's Killer Von. I'm trying to tell y'all, nigga, spam that nigga saying I say he's Killer Von, nigga. I believe you, bro. You gonna shoot me?
Yeah. Shit. That nigga Big Brother used to serve me. I can fuck a hoes that was curving. Last nigga play up King Von, he served me. I hit a bitch with my mask on.
dick right my crib, I'll be dead wrong. I wanna see him, make calls on the cell phone.
Hey.
3D. Yeah. Icebox shine my feet.
Hey. Oh, this is an old song. Cause I remember him saying that in the beat. I remember him making a little snippet for this joint. He probably got five on the afterwards where he cleared out a verse for him.
Turn the Glock, got my bullets on repeat. Niggas act tough, niggas don't wanna see me. When they see me, niggas blind like Stevie. Ain't finished school, ain't learning about a pastry. Drop the pastry, they end up like Tay Streets. Duckin' with time, I do a hit and I'm in and I'm out. Niggas be woofing for clout. If he step out the back, the nigga, I'm striking him out. What I'm not, see, I never beat. Niggas whooping up until we eat. Catch him like it, put him on TV. And if I sit down, I'm pushing the murder away. My niggas gon' slide every day. He been talking that shit, I can't wait. So listen, niggas whooping up until we meet. What? Catch him like it, put him on TV. And if I sit down, I'm pushing the murder away. Hey. My niggas gon'
slide every
day. He been talking that shit, I can't wait.
Okay, see, that was a good ass song though. See, their mixture just made it more. I'ma die. Like if I was walking down the street and I ain't doing nothing, I feel like I would just die. I ain't gonna lie to you. That's what the type of vibe they're giving me. They're giving me I'm a bitch. God damn, that's what they making me feel like. Like god damn, I was making reaction videos. They out there pulling poles. But alright, like, comment, subscribe, back in the next video.
I don't wanna go home, but stay on the west coast, lay low, run all that cash up. Now they want shit cans, but back in the day, remember niggas used to want trash us. Talking tough on the internet won't make a difference in me, better go get your bag up. Better days for me and the guys, so used to going through the pain, all that bad stuff. Money count, big dog, added up. I don't know why them little niggas mad at us.